What's good, y'all? In today's video, we're gonna study the properties and health benefits of spirulina. Spirulina is a microalgae incredibly high in protein, iron, and vitamins, known by ancient civilizations from African tribes to the Mayans. This nutrient-rich substance is actually a cyanobacteria and it boasts its fair share of health-promoting properties. It is rich in chlorophyll, and like plants, gets its energy from the sun via photosynthesis. It does have many benefits to keep you in good health, however, some risks of this supplement should not be overlooked. Watch this video until the end because we're gonna share some very important informations about spirulina. History. Early Spanish writings document the Aztecs harvesting a green algae they called tecutlatl from lakes by boat, then drying it in the sun to produce a green cake. These cakes were mixed with food and cooked into bread, or simply consumed with water by messenger runners to keep up their strength on long treks. After the 16th century, the Great Lakes in the Valley of Mexico were drained as part of the Spanish conquest and spirulina vanished from the historical record. Nowadays, NASA grows spirulina in space for use by astronauts. In France, until recently, spirulina was mostly known as tablets or capsules. These are taken as a dietary supplement. Lately, more and more spirulina farms have been settling all over the country. Now let's see the top 10 reasons to eat spirulina. 1. High in many nutrients. Spirulina may be the single most nutritious food on the planet. The quality of the protein in spirulina is considered excellent, comparable to eggs. It gives around 18 out of the 22 amino acids that the human body needs. For a single tablespoon, 7 grams, of dried spirulina, you get 4 grams of protein, 11% of the RDA, of vitamin B1, 4% of vitamin B3, 21% of copper, and 11% of iron. It also contains decent amounts of magnesium, potassium and manganese and small amounts of almost every other nutrient that you need, and for only 20 calories. However, it's sometimes claimed that spirulina contains vitamin B12, but this is false. It has pseudovitamin B12, which has not been shown to be effective in humans. 2. Metabolism booster. Spirulina enhances your immunity level and it is full of proteins that help build your muscles. Because of our shift toward a diet rich in sugar and unnatural ingredients, antimicrobial resistance and ineffective antifungal drugs, we have seen a significant rise in yeast infections since the 1980s. Thankfully, spirulina appears to be able to help. Its benefits have been shown to promote the growth of healthy bacterial flora in the intestines, which in turn inhibits candida from thriving. Additionally, the immune-strengthening properties of spirulina can help the body eliminate candida cells. Even better, chronic arsenic toxicity is a serious problem in the US and in the Far East. A Bangladeshi study shown people who had been poisoned by arsenic experienced a 47% decrease of arsenic in their body after taking spirulina extract 250 mg plus zinc 2 mg twice daily. 3. Anti-aging. Spirulina is an ideal anti-aging food, concentrated nutrient value, easily digested and loaded with antioxidants. Spirulina beta-carotene is 10 times more concentrated than carrots. Iron is essential to build a strong system, yet is the most common mineral deficiency. Spirulina is rich in iron, magnesium and trace minerals, and is easier to absorb than iron supplements. Both the antioxidants and the vitamins that make up spirulina act quickly in the body, eliminating all the free radicals that cause facial imperfections, wrinkles and blemishes on the body. How to use it? To prevent premature aging of skin and fight acne, mix spirulina with water and apply it on your face. Keep on 20 minutes and wash off. 4. Antitoxic properties. Some research suggests that spirulina may offer a way to treat people affected from contaminated drinking water and other sources of pollutants such as arsenic, fluoride, iron, lead and mercury. Mercury poisoning is a concern for most animals, including man. Inorganic mercury concentrations are found mostly in kidneys and they are the worst affected organs. Studies have shown that spirulina significantly reduces the levels of mercury chloride-associated toxicity and renal damages caused by toxicity. 5. Brain booster. Too much iron in the brain increases oxidative stress, damages neurons, and may trigger a cognitive decline. Spirulina's antioxidant effects may reverse this stress. Studies found that eating spirulina can help improve your memory capacity. This is because it protects your cognitive systems and stimulates your brain and nervous system. Rich in folate, spirulina helps in protecting cognitive function as one starts to age. Spirulina benefits also include protection from Alzheimer's disease by reducing levels of amyloid beta proteins throughout the brain. 6. Energy booster. When you look at the chemical composition of spirulina, it's no wonder that people who regularly consume it have an abundance of energy. For people who experience a lot of fatigue, no matter how old you are, the consumption of spirulina will take effect immediately. Certain plant foods have antioxidant properties that can help athletes and physically active individuals. Spirulina appears beneficial, as some studies pointed to improved muscle strength and endurance. Spirulina and turmeric are also great additions to an athlete's diet as they are packed with essential nutrients that actively work together to help stabilize blood pressure, increase energy levels and maintain healthy bone, muscle and brain function. 7. Eye health. Spirulina can improve your vision and benefit your eye health in many ways. One of the most significant ways comes from its vitamin A content. Spirulina has a lot of beta-carotene, which converts to vitamin A. When your body converts beta-carotene into vitamin A, it only converts the amount that it needs. 8. Anti-cancer. Spirulina's effects on oral cancer, or cancer of the mouth, have been particularly well studied. An Indian study shown among people who took 1 gram of spirulina per day for 1 year, 45% saw their lesions disappear. One of the key steps in the development of heart disease is the oxidation of bad LDL cholesterol. The antioxidants in spirulina appear to be particularly effective at reducing lipid peroxidation in both humans and animals. 9. Anti-inflammatory. Spirulina is a fantastic source of antioxidants, which can protect against oxidative damage. Its main active component is called phycocyanin. This antioxidant substance also gives spirulina its unique blue-green color. According to numerous studies, spirulina benefits the body by reducing the inflammation that causes people to experience sinus problems. It's effective at reducing itching, nasal discharge, nasal congestion and sneezing. 10. Weight control. Many people add this microalgae to their diets because of its high content of phenylalanine, a compound that decreases appetite and speeds up the metabolic and digestive system. Creating a calorie deficit is the first step towards losing weight. Spirulina can help you lose weight as it's low in calories but is power-packed with nutrients. People who ate spirulina for 3 months showed improvement in their BMI, body mass index, says a study. The UN and NASA recommend the production of spirulina because it can replace foods high in protein, whether from cattle or any other animal. As an adult, if you want to lose weight, the ideal is to consume between 3 to 5 grams of spirulina per day. What you should know. Nutrient supplements like spirulina may interact with medications, so they should be taken only after discussing it with your doctor. Many tests that have found various spirulina supplements to be contaminated with toxins. Spirulina itself is not a toxin-producing algae. The harvesting process can inadvertently include small amounts of other algae that do produce toxins. So long as it's free of microcystins, toxic metals and harmful bacteria, spirulina is safe for you. To avoid these dangers, purchase it organic, and from a trusted manufacturer. If you like drinking tea in the morning, there's something you should know. Tea, whether black or green, with its tannins reduces the absorption of non-heme iron, contained in foods of plant origin, by 70%. To avoid this inconvenience, take your spirulina at least 1 hour before or after breakfast. Since there are insufficient data to recommend the use of spirulina to children, avoid giving it to them without medical advice. Spirulina is not rich in fiber, thus it's important to consume high-fiber foods along with it. There are different ways to consume it. Of course, there are tablets or capsules that you can use as food supplements. With spirulina powder, you can swell it over smoothie bowls, add it to an omelette and make a spirulina frittata, mix it with lime, grapes, apple, guava juice and coconut water and make a delicious smoothie. Or if you prefer, you can prepare a chia seed pudding with spirulina, almond milk, maple syrup or coconut water, and serve it with granola, fruit, nuts and oats for a smoothie bowl. That's all for today's video. If you wanna go further, you'll find in the description below some interesting readings about spirulina. If you enjoyed this video, thanks for supporting us by adding a thumb up, subscribe to our channel and activate the notification bell. You can suggest in the comment section subjects for future videos.